going. And a high fly ball hit deep toward right. Garcia on the run. It is long gone. Into the Cardinal bullpen. Carpenter strikes for the Cardinals, who take a 2-1 lead.